Right, we start in 3, 2, 1, go. And off we go. Good. Now I've got your first special stage. That kind of fits nicely. So yeah, this gives a good time to relax. Special stage. Obviously fail. Right, last second and final lap. Thankfully it's not like Colors where you have 3 laps. Oh yeah, that can happen due to inflation. I think quite a number of people at my work are talking about that too. And especially as A-level results days come out, even my employer was basically like, well, not really on my case because he's a pretty alright guy. Yeah, he basically told me that I better like put on my urgency list because people going to the university nearby will be looking for places too. Right, good, got the shortcut. Oh yeah, thank you, good luck. Well, that's not supposed to happen. Right, that was going to be a 56, but now it's going to be a 57 because I bumped the wall. Yes. And in full game mode, you can't actually skip this. You can only do that in all stages. Oh yeah, same here, the area, I basically could either get there by car or by bike. The public transport may as well be deemed impossible, because the wait times are so long. So I've even read, took a walk out and some of them are like 50 minute wait. Right, good RNG. Right, great. one hit KO. Now have all the rings. Right, 115. Good time. And yes, this is another unskippable cutscene. With that, it might be possible to get under 6 minutes for this section.
Should we try this again?
Yeah, it is possible. Oh, and for these cutscenes where there's the speech bubbles, you can actually click R to go through them faster instead of the A button. And given the time that it says below. Right, great landing. Yeah, right, I would say rush 100% is pretty much the most tedious of the 300%. I'd say the most interesting one, which I came up with, was Colors DS 100%. It's still long, but I'd say the most more interesting, and it's shorter as well. I'd say that one of the best parts about Rush 100% is that the supersonic transformations, you can't skip those, and it looks really cool in the speed that you get to see it in the speedrun. Good. Right, 184. Right, that too. Too bad the cutscenes aren't like Rush Adventure. Oh yeah, you click off. So basically what you use to jump dash. And believe it or not, I've calculated it in total and it's about over 5 minutes for the entire 100%. And I'm exactly 100 ahead. All right. Yeah, Rush 100% is... You have to beat both stories with Sonic and with Blaze. Unfortunate. Sorry, this is costing a ton of time. Just barely made it. Don't lose my boost early. Yeah, I don't know why they couldn't make it with the left stick. Fortunately for Rush, we don't have to collect any red rings. Act 2. I think I was a bit too fast on that. Yeah, I was too fast on that. I'm gonna go a bit safe here. Don't know why that's there. Now meet the other Eggman. Oh yeah, good luck on that, Void. That's good. Yeah, take all the time you need. Usually that hits me, but surprisingly it didn't. Quite good. Nice, first 24. Hello, Cody Buris. You'll regret. And now I can skip these.
Did we try this again?
Yeah, I'm not sure what is it. What is this? Get ready to be scored instead of something else. Because most people did not like school. Oh yeah, Sonic Frontiers, yeah. It's been a while since I actually saw the trailer, to be honest with you.
Do your best, Sonic.
Right, Zone 3. 40 minutes in. Alright, let's do this. Table. Oh yeah, is this... Wait, is this Sonic 3 movie? It's in about 2 years time. December 2024. Them to be the Rush series. Strangely enough, I haven't played the classic collection on my DS. Just over 207, which is good. Don't know what I've been, but yeah, I haven't seen the trailer. Act 2. Oh yeah, and apparently Shadow the Hedgehog is going to be in it. Strangely enough, the only Rush game that Shadow's in is Colors DS. Right, that's a true transition. Yeah, these games are fun to run. Alright, that could have been smoother. I jumped a little too early. I was supposed to use the spike through Sonic's boost invulnerability to curl up my momentum from the dash panel. But I ended up jumping too early and jumped over it instead. Yeah, I want to see what Shadow the Hedgehog is like in the movie. I don't have Nickelodeon though. I do have the movie though. Right, further 30 hours I'm achieved. Right. I'll definitely say at least see them. Cause I've yet to see the second one. One Knuckles, isn't it? Can I change the tune? Just for the auto scroller. Now we've got to wait out this solar scroller. This shouldn't really stop us from seeing this though. I mean, it didn't stop us running Sonic. Right, 227, not too bad. Yes.
Here we go. Go, get him,
Wait a second, man. Yeah, we don't want to see this. Bad pattern. Let's go this. Well, then again, you can say the same thing about board games or anything. Well, regardless, you're still playing games. It doesn't really make that much of a difference. Nice, sub 2.
Did we try this again?
Right, another cutscene. And who's this with Vanilla? And we just found out that Cream's not home.
Yes. Do your best, Sonic.
Right, Night Carnival. Yeah! down. Right, 110. Good time. I've only really like read the comments on like YouTube. I haven't really like had any physical copies. Onto special stage 4. That one just conveniently placed there. As long as you jump high enough, you'll reach it every time. That's a bit of a blind spot there. That is much more. Oh, yeah, that was smooth. Yeah, that was a very good split so far. Special stage 4. Yeah, once gonna remember that one up there. Yeah, I think that mistake at the end cost me the sub too, but still pretty good. Right onto the boss. Right, not too bad. Now, what did we find here? Knuckles. It's been hiding inside that roadblock. And bang, the roadblock is gone.
Yes. Do your best, Sonic.
Right, huge crisis. Let's go. Good thing I found the consistent way to do that. And as we transition to special stage 5. Right, 200. Yeah, I think that was 200 each lap. I almost sub one's money. Act two. Yeah, I took it safe with the swing. Yes. Right, onto the boss. Probably another normal attack. Oh yeah, it does, but I didn't go that route. That's only if you go the top route. After I make the jump across the massive gap, after I make it across the first cycle, there's a bottom route and the top route. The top route is what you're going to see me use Blaze as, but we're not going to go to the vertical move in any room. Because Blaze will skip it. Place for the formerly, or almost formerly anyway. Ah, yeah, this is a speedrun. Basically, a no reset speedrun where the show goes on. Alright, let's do this.
Let's do it!
That's never happened before. Boost. In fact, even 2 hours is not possible for 100%. So basically, the fastest I've beaten the Sonic story was like, I think it was 1 hour 3 when I submitted my first run. Oh yeah, Altitude Lou is definitely the most death prone, especially as Sonic. If Lisa's works in the paper. Spikes. Frankly, it's not necessary just to do them. Yeah, even with Tess would be sub 2. But even reality is, it's not. Sub 2 fortunately isn't possible, as much as I'd like it to be. Easy skip. Cool. Right, one more Chaos Emerald to go. Now we take a 40-second break in the corner. It's nice that we've got a bit of a safe spot. I think in about 50 minutes I'll just be on the final boss. It is possible to get under 210, which is what I'd like to get. Right, Act 2.
Yeah.
That's good. Now I can use boosting vulnerability to run across these spikes. Wait, Sonic 2 as in, or the second one in this series? Because to be honest with you, if it's the original Sonic 2, I haven't even played that. I've played all the games in the Rush series, but not the original. Got the shortcut. Nice. Nice, it's up to 10.
Yes. Here we go.
I can't speed rush Sonic Rush Adventure, which is the second one in this series. And I think I did that on my last stream. Yeah, we don't want these bullet patterns because you can't attack him. Wind pattern. Those also take up time too. Right, not the best pattern. Three hits down. I almost missed that. Right, one to go. Right, another wind pattern. Just under 205. Sweet, they're quite a bit ahead now. So we're already on the way to deadline. Oh yeah, he definitely is, especially in the boss fights.
Yeah,
your best, Sonic!
Yeah, place with Mario DS. 64. Good. At 2 now. That's a bit unfortunate. That's what I lose. Yeah, the Mario and Sonic in the Olympic Games as well. And for the final special stage. Even the first half is actually harder. Yeah, when I complete this, at least I'll have all the Chaos Emeralds within an hour. Yeah. But yeah, it'll take very good luck to... for us to even be slightly possible to beat this under an hour. For the Sonic story, that is. Good. Nice, 460 rings and without getting hit. Oh yeah, I'll say Sonic Rush is definitely high on the Sonic preferences list with the music. Sonic V Blaze. Oh yeah, you can. And even in speedrun mode, you can't skip the transform sequence, and I believe this is the coolest transform sequence in the entire Rush series. But to get to that part, I have to complete the Blaze story as well. I've almost finished the Sonic one. Thankfully, we don't have to collect anything as Blaze, we just have to beat a story. No, we don't see this. Yeah, she's blocking a lot of my moves. Yeah, she's not got a place in here. My goodness. Nice.
Did we try this again?
Yeah, you can actually beat this in... Yeah, even in my 100% record as it stands now, I beat the Sonic story with all the emeralds in like just under an hour 4. Yeah, I guess we've got to calculate, like, how long it would take. Yeah, it's not going to be enough time, because the final boss is about 3 minutes. Let's do this. Alright, let's go. Yeah, we don't want this as a second pattern. Oh yeah. I have a video on there that's about 213.08. I got like an hour, yeah, just under an hour four. It's even on my channel as well. Oh yeah, you don't want to attack too early when you just that attack, because that attack is a one-hit KO. Right, now you see why I didn't want the laser pattern as a second one, because it gives the purple laser. Good. Oh, hello, gaming speedrunner. So yeah, alright, so against my best, this is actually, a couple seconds ahead of it. So I can only do something about 3.7 seconds after the time starts running. Alright, cool. So yeah, the time does end on the final hit for Sonic Story. And now there's the credits, which we can't skip. So yeah, complete the Sonic Story in like, just, yeah, about a mid-hour three. It could be tight for sub-hour for Sonic 100%. The only thing that differentiates 100% from any percent is the all Chaos Emeralds. And with Blaze, you don't really collect anything, you just beat a story. Because Blaze gets the Soul Emeralds automatically from beating the boss in each of the each area. And we can't skip any of this. So I think we've got about 3 minutes before the cutscene ends, because you can't skip the credits. So yeah, get yourself a drink of water, go bathroom, whichever. You have like 3 minutes till I'm back in play. Oh yeah, resetting the credits is not allowed. For some reason, I think because you want the one where possible to, yeah, you want it to be possible to have a continuous video. Unless of course it's not possible to have a continuous video, because it's like, for example, if it's a ROM hack that just freezes up if it's not reset. But except that, it's probably not allowed. Oh yeah, any percent, not 100%. Yeah, I get that. Well, I think the credits are finishing up soon. I don't think you could do that. Yeah, that's possible too. Now start the Blaze story. Great, nice to see you follow my channel. We gotta keep your eyes peeled for this part because it gets starts with Blaze's versus Fire Hover. Oh yeah, the goal's definitely quick slag. That was very close to the edge. Good. Not what I was going for. I was going for a little bit of a hover glitch so I could cross quick. You can't escape me. Unfortunately, Blaze is not fast enough to jump over this. Yeah, for some reason the hover just dies out, for some reason. I jump down the slope. That way the way up. I might have to test that. Right, went a bit too high there. Thank you. Might jump too early. Oh, just under 210. Yeah, just hit it then. I literally just got that right now. Yeah, it's in numerous of my ILs. Especially the one that has like abuses it the most. It's basically my machine lab in Fact 2 in Sonic Rush Adventure. Not bad. Yeah, that was a coincidence. And these special cutscene where she just kicks Eggman for miles. Yeah, it's a bit of a pain running those for IOs because some of those are actually required. And now we just found Cream. Gives us a bit of break from playing. Just go zoom past these with the R button. And just as Blaze bouts to leave, she gets cut off. And speaking of which, yeah, I've actually done Night Carnival 2 and as a single segment. That was literally the first time ever I got all of these. Got all the perfect pixel trick. And there's like 6 of them. No, I did too early. No, not too early. Better call him something than nothing. That's good. Please can just skip that part. Wasn't it to fall down there? Right, this storm is definitely improvable. Right, not the best RNG so far. Yep, it's doing it again. It's really trying to knock me off. Strange enough, I think this actually happened last time too. Or maybe not, because it's coming up to that time. Right, zone 3. You can't me. Once again, we have to take the bottom of this blade because she's not fast enough to make the jump up there. Yeah, that over there is a perfect portrait, which is basically required for ILs. Thank you. Nothing matches the music. Right, good. 217 is good. It wasn't TTS. I got boost glitched there with Sonic as well. Now we've got another huge auto scroller here. Right, we're almost there. About 27 seconds to go. Oh yeah, triple trick set up. Yeah, I just timed it wrong there and I jumped too early. RNG here. Yeah, that's fine. Better safe than sorry. Don't know what's time anyway. Right, this is really good. Right, this is great. Yeah, that was great RNG. 126. Normally it'd be about around 2 minutes. And now we meet this guy. And hits the roadblock. That is unfortunate. Good, made it. And it puts me off to the right every time. Right, act two. Good. Okay. Yeah, I'll try to have a look at that. Let's go. Hey, Right, not bad. 125. Good, we're over halfway to collecting all of them.
You'll regret this.
Never get on my dad's side. Yeah, you're very welcome. Right after this, then we have altitude limit, then huge crisis, and then deadline. This is awfully long. Right, now I've got a bit of a break here. Almost there. Not quite.
Mm-hmm.
Right, quick auto scroller. Vulnerability and across this. That was very close to that enemy. Right, I'll respond to your comments as soon as I finish the source. That was very close to not making it. I haven't heard of that before, but the thing that references the most is Terminator. Smash. Good. Wind pattern. More bullets. Right, great. Right, two more levels to go. Then the extra story.
You'll regret this.
Never get on my bad side, Lisa. Oh yeah, it does have some similarities and differences. I've never, in the entire years of education, I've heard it been called a period. At least not in the educational system anyway. Right, huge crisis. Let's go.
You
Right, that's not supposed to happen. Right, that's more like it. That's more like it. Yeah, that is quite odd. Right, whose class is that too? You can't escape me. Right, now you're going to see the huge fighter skip. Back on the top route. No! Missed the cycle. That's the hover glitch. That I tried to do this like on that I tried to do in that carnival one. Alright, 133. That's good. Right, one hit KO.
Get ready to be cool.
Good. Yeah, that's how you know they've got the good pattern. Where there's two normal ones and then the one hit KO. Yeah, and it actually makes blades faster than Sonic in that zone. And I think it was found a while back, and then it was brought back by Kirby Master. Hit. Right, nice. 135. Right, one more song level to go. And Blaze still doesn't want help from Sonic. Welcome back, Knuckles. He's not looking too happy. Yeah, some of the cutscenes are like quite long. Right, it's over now. With Sonic's conservation of speed, Sonic can actually make it a plus. I was actually supposed to use the up trick on that spring. Right, act two. Yeah, I've got the cord there. Mm-hmm. Let's go. Nice, just under 156. Now we see Blaze inside of the story. Right, 7 seconds.
You regret it.
Nice, and we have a final solo mode. Right, now for the main game final boss. Right, another fist slam, please. Nope. Right. I mean, that's good. Purple laser time. Yes, that's a quite a bit safe there. Because I didn't want to get knocked off. And that makes it just over the 2 hour mark. Literally 5 seconds above 2 hours. Now I've got another unskippable cutscene, and this time we'll be going to the extra story. So unless I get a half decent boss fight, this will be a new record. But we can do better than that. And once again, we'll be back in about 3 minutes in play. Take a bit of a drink break and then we'll be starting the final story. Right, the one was finished. Yep, credits are over. Time to read the final story. Yeah, thank you for the GGs. One was there. Okay, now he's zooming through these cutscenes. And the Eggmen somehow steal the Emerald's power. Oh yeah, the super transformation here is very cool. It's kind of a good thing we can't skip it. Oh yeah, you're not the only one. Because if this goes even decently, then this is going to be a new record. It's the moment you've been waiting for. Let's beat this.
Let's do it.
Yeah, that's going fine. Beating faster, but still good. Right, not good. We don't want this. Unless you hit the second one to it, there's nothing you can do about that. Right, blaze phase. Not the best idea. Good. Beat this quickly.
Blade, it's closing in on you.
I know.
You can't escape me.
Nice.
It's headed right for you.
Right, it's right. This is the final phase, so the timer went when I land the third hit. Good, got two. Yeah, nothing I can do about this, fortunately. Time. So yeah, that's definitely a 2-hour 11 run.
How is that?
And yeah, that's a new record. Right, so next target will be definitely to break the 210 barrier. But yeah, very pleased with this run, given that this was a no reset. Ah, thank you guys for the GGs. I wasn't expecting this. And this is an S rank. Because to get that with fast time, you need at least 50 rings, which we got well above. This is basically pretty much the epilogue. And it's not even. It does happen that you get the record on a no reset run. I even did the same thing with Colors the S100% as well. So it definitely can happen, especially if there were like quite a lot of mistakes to improve on, and a lot can go wrong in like about a 2-hour run. Yeah, if I'm going for like a sub 210, I'll definitely do a bit of a practice some of these stages that will be applicable to real time, so I can minimize my safe plays. But safe plays are definitely slower. It's far better than nothing. Right, so I'm gonna let this run for a bit and then I'll cut stream. Thank you once again for watching this. It was quite a bit of pressure, especially in altitude limit and huge crisis, but I managed to make it through and without any deaths either. Especially how death-prone those two zones can be for both characters.